So you also want that destructive weapon? So let me tell you how to get it. First thing you need to do is to get you need to get a command box. I'm going to put the stair here. Okay, let me show you the command box. I have no idea where to go. Here. So let me go and create the first. Put that command or use access and make sure to have the block type in repeat. Thanks for watching.